That your new truck up front?
Which one? Yeah.
Yeah, it's not an affirmation.
Yeah, it's not an affirmation a man uses in court.
Yes, sir. Judge,
Case. Would you give those to Mr. Williams' ex-wife? Then escort Mr. Williams to his ex-truck. You're gonna sign that vehicle over to her. And you, ma'am, are gonna go down to Devaney Motors, ask for Mike Devaney, the father, not the nitwit's son, and sell your new truck back to him for whatever the turnip there put down on it.
This ain't fair. How am I...
One more word. Go on. Look around you. You're standing in one of the last great cathedrals in this country, built on the premise that you and you alone are responsible for the consequences of your actions.